We are here with world champion boxing superstar Gervonta Tank Davis after making weight at the weigh-in here in London with his team. Coach Kenny in the house. Where's the jelly?
Making the jelly.
Coach Kenny helped me make weight.
How did you help him, Coach?
It's a secret. I can't let my secret out.
But it works.
Old school secret.
Old school?
You don't have to train. Just get the weight off. When it gets drastic, you know?
You tell somebody. That's
your hot shit, though. Fiddle, what do you get?
Chicken and rice and black beans.
Just like in Baltimore?
Yeah.
Same thing?
Mm-hmm. Same thing.
Tank got the burrito? So now the weighing is over. What's next? Resting, relaxing?
We're going to make the jelly.
I saw in the face-off, you jumped right in there. You were about to get down, huh?
Hey, we got to die together, man, if we won't die.
Did like, you see him in there? You were ready to...
I'm not sure.
Where's Calvin?
Oh, no. I went to the bathroom.
You're excited? You're ready?
Yes, sir. Ready to roll.
Why'd you get a shot glass as a can?
That's all they had. In the UK, they don't have super size, man.
What is that?
Lemonade?
Lemonade.
Damn, Tech, you can handle that?
You can eat all that? God damn.
You talking Freud?
Walter's jelly.
You see everybody posted that I make weight.
Because they're stupid. They don't know. We'll correct it. I want to go live and say it, but my thing is, they don't understand. It happens to a lot of fighters. That's why there are rules, regulations. You have 2 hours to make the weight, and you did it. But the problem is sometimes social media, someone makes up a line, they don't even check.
When we was at the room, they said I was gonna wait. And then we got two. We shot number two. 2 ounces.
Okay, bro. It's third,
though. I'm about
to. How you make out with that? You didn't get it? The number.
So familiar. We jumped with Walt, the top man.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.